Hello everyone, welcome to collegedekho.com's video edition. Today, we will embark on a journey to the prestigious Cambridge Institute of Technology located at the IT hub of Bangalore in Karnataka. Cambridge Institute of Technology's vision is to impart quality education in engineering, technology and management by enabling students for deep learning, rational thinking, passion for research and a flair for entrepreneurship integrated with ethical and moral values.
We wanted to create real engineers who can invent, innovate and create entrepreneurship. We create engineers not only with going with degree certificates, rather we create in global leadership.
We give domain specific training and also we entertain the students to take up internship. It is a good environment to learn, to enjoy and to exhibit their talent and also enjoy every moment in the campus. We got MBA accreditation, we have NAC accreditation and also we have ISO certifications. By 2018-19, our institute will get autonomous status under Visveshwaraya Technological University.
To continually enhance the learning experience of the student, CIT offers great infrastructural facilities and nurtures a work environment that attracts and retains high-quality human resources. A key USP of Cambridge Institute of Technology, Bangalore, is its impetus on research, which forms an integral part of the education process here.
Here we have got a lot of research-oriented programs in our institutions. We give a lot of importance for a student who can do research in the particular field.
The infrastructural vista, the placement in the best companies, the training sessions, workshops, research centers, and a lot more attributes that are appreciated in this college.
Cambridge Institute of Technology has dedicated research centers for all its engineering specializations like Sir C.V. Raman Research Center of the Department of CSE, J.C. Bose Center for Research and Development, which is recognized by the VTU, Dr. A.P.J. Abul Kalam Research, Innovation and Skill Development Center, Department of Management Studies and Center for Research, recognized as a research center by VTU Belgaum. The high quality of education at Cambridge Institute of Technology has earned them collaborations and affiliations with foreign universities.
We have International Learning Center where the students can enroll for online registration and also they can connect to any foreign universities which they are dreaming for. They can attend the sessions from Cambridge University, Stanford University, Illinois State University, New York State University and many more.
Enabling students to acquire necessary leadership skills and face challenges in the society, Cambridge Institute of Technology focuses on installing ethical and moral values among students and giving them a platform to explore their passions. The dedication and the determination to provide quality education to its students has seen Cambridge Institute of Technology win accolades for its stupendous endeavors. In view of its phenomenal contribution to education, Cambridge Institute of Technology, Bangalore has been awarded as the best emerging engineering college in India South at the 11th ASSOCHAM National Excellence Awards 2018 in New Delhi. Dr. Satyapal Singh, Honorable Minister of State for Human Resource Development, felicitated the award. Clubs, societies, student chapters at the Cambridge Institute of Technology is a way of life here, which is enriched by the various platforms for extracurricular activities like sports, fests and events.
We have an ongoing Chiguru Fest in our college. All the students from different college are allowed to participate and show, put up their talent. We have a full-fledged sports department in our college. Our college provides a number of sports, outdoor sports activities such as football, basketball, cricket, volleyball, handball and throwball. And also indoor activities such as carom, chess and table tennis.
The various societies in Cambridge Institute of Technology include CSE and MCA departments, Computer Society of India, Engineering Department, Indian Society for Technical Education, Civil Engineering, Indian Concrete Association, and from the MBA department, Management Forums, and many others. These efforts are complemented by the very active HRD department or the placement department of Cambridge Institute of Technology, ensuring excellent placements for the students.
The HR trainings are basically classified into various categories, right from English communication, which can include even the verbal and the non-verbal communication. Then we take them through their aptitude training throughout the first to the fourth semester. Post that, the students are taken through technical trainings. We have major companies like Capgemini, NTT Data, Tech Mahindra, TCS, FTD Automation, the RS Group, Triveni Turbines, the Power Research Development Corporation. We also train our students on banking exams. We train our students for the GRE, focus them on GRE, TOEFL and IELTS, etc.
In the first 2 years, we're given soft skill training, whereas in the third and fourth year, we're given technical and aptitude training, which really pays off during the interviews. And maybe that's why we hold such a good record of placements.
We have got a project which has been given by the British government, that is Royal College of Engineering in England, and along with it, Indian government. See, at Cambridge, we want to create 10% of students as entrepreneurs, 10% students as scientists, 10% students as creators who can invent something to this society. And we want to create global leaders in our institution. That is what we want to do at Cambridge.
So, if you're looking for a platform to hone and enrich your skills and talents and also achieve great heights of success, Cambridge Institute of Technology is the place to be.